Starting off my morning routine, I just do the usual, grab my phone and go on the usual social media sites like Instagram, and I'm just liking a couple of pictures here because, you know, that's what you do on Instagram. And then I go on YouTube and watch a couple of videos, and then I go on Snapchat and take some pics and send them to some friends and tell them good morning. And then I put my phone down back on my desk and finally get out of bed after like an hour or something. And I just walk to the bathroom. The first thing that I do in the bathroom is, pee. And then after that, then I put my hair in a little ponytail to get my hair out of my face throughout my whole morning routine. Then I just wash my hands in the sink, and then I wash my face with this Japanese face soap that I got from Japan, and I just am washing my face. Then I walk towards the kitchen and grab something to eat. I don't usually do this, but I just grabbed an apple for the sake of this video because I ate earlier actually, but I usually have like toast or like yogurt or something, but here's an apple that I made, and yeah. Well, there's me throwing the apple away, and then I walk towards the bathroom again and wash my hands and then brush my teeth. And then I put on my contacts. Then I walk into my room, and here's when I start my makeup. Woo! You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby. This world might have gone crazy. The way you save me, who could blame me when I just want to make a smile? I want to do you like Michael. So this is my makeup routine as of right now. I do this every day. So first off, I'm using the Baby Lips Dr. Rescue to put onto my lips. And then I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me foundation stick and putting that onto my skin to cover up any blemishes that I have. And then I'm just blending that in with a foundation brush. And then I'm following up with a MAC pressed powder to stay matte and keep my foundation lasting all day. And then I'm using my favorite blush right now, which is the MAC color in Well Dressed, and it's just a very natural pink color, and I love it. Next, I'm using a highlight, and this is the Benefit What's Up, and putting that onto the tops of my cheekbones. And then I'm priming my lids with the e.l.f. Eyelid Primer. And then I'm taking my Naked 2 palette and taking my favorite color of all, and it is Booty Call, and putting that all over my lid. And I just love this color. I literally wear this look every single day. No kidding. And then I'm using Tease and Snake Bite and putting that in my crease. And then I am lining my upper lash line with the LA Girl liquid liner, and I'm just doing that and winging it out. And then I'm setting my eyebrows with the e.l.f. Eyebrow Gel, you know the drill, I do this all the time. And then I'm putting on the Colossal Smoky Eyes Mascara by Maybelline and putting that onto the top and bottom lashes. And then I'm following up with the Benefit Dare Real Mascara, and I love this so much, it is so good. I think you guys should all get it. This is a sample size that I got from Sephora. And then I'm using the Rimmel bronzer and putting that in the 3E little thing. Yeah. so classic. Lastly, I'm just using a Revlon lip butter, and that's it. And I don't know what the color is actually. It's like raspberry or something. And oh my god, I love this shot. My eye looks really cool, I think. Is it just me? I don't know. But like my lashes and the eye, I don't know. Okay, that's all for the look. Okay, I don't normally curl my hair or straighten it or anything, but for the sake of this video, I did, and I'm using the Tresemme Heat Tamer Spray to put onto my hair to protect it, and then I'm using this curling iron. I don't know where or what it's called, but it has a clamp, but I don't use it. I just wrap it around the barrel, and I'm just doing this very not organized or neat at all. I'm just taking random sections and curling them in different directions, away and towards my face, and then I really like how the ending looks, and then I'm spraying it off with hairspray by L'Oreal. Then I just put on my outfit and I just went for a little winter look, which I have a sweater from H&M and a Forever 21 leather skirt. And then I spray on my favorite body mist of all time, and then put all of my necessities into my purse, wallet, camera, phone, lip product, sunglasses, chapstick, and I'm good to go. Lastly, I'm just putting on some shoes or booties that I got from Forever 21. And then I'm out the door! Yeah! That's all for my morning routine. I hope you guys enjoyed, and thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!